Hello and welcome to Point of View. China seems to be all geared up for the launch of the Shenzhou-13 crewed spacecraft to the Chinese space station. Preparation is gathering pace for the country's next crewed mission to continue assembling a new space station named Tiangong. In preparation for the high-profile upcoming launch, the combination of China's Shenzhou-13 crewed spaceship and the mighty Long March 2F carrier rocket was transferred to the launching area of the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in NorthWestern China on October 7. The facilities and equipment at the launch site are in good condition, and various pre-launch function checks and joint tests will be carried out as planned, according to CMSA. Here are some snapshots of the rocket-spacecraft combo being moved out of the launch tower and rolled to the launch pad, a sight enjoyed by many Chinese enthusiasts who gathered and cheered as the crew navigated a Long March 2 rocket to the launch site. Together, the carrier rocket and the spacecraft will bring the next batch of three taikonauts to the Chinese space station as construction continues. The spacecraft will send the taikonauts to China's Tiangong space station for a stay for 6 months, according to CMSA. The launch to China's space station is expected to take place on October 16, 2021. While the crew has not been officially announced, Chinese state media and social media are hinting at the inclusion of a female astronaut, Wang Yaping. The three-member crew of Shenzhou-13 is also expected to include two male astronauts, Jai Jigang and Yi Guangfu. Yaping, along with her crewmates, will be replacing the three-member crew of Shenzhou-12 that recently returned to Earth after staying for 90 days aboard the Tianhe module of the Tiangong space station. The mission is a part of a series of launches to complete the building of the new station by 2022. China has successfully launched the Tianhe module, two Tianzhu cargo ships, and a manned spacecraft to construct the space station. More missions will follow if Shenzhou-13 succeeds. With the International Space Station set to retire in the coming years, China's space station will become the only one in Earth's orbit. The China National Space Administration has expressed its desire for international cooperation, and non-Chinese astronauts are being trained for future space station missions. Let me know in the comments section how excited you are about China's recent progress in space exploration, especially the upcoming Shenzhou-13 launch. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Zaijian, Jingjiang.